Good morning, all of you. I hope all of you are doing good and are safe at home. This is yet another new week for us. Okay, let's start today's class. We are learning the third chapter, subtraction of numbers. In that, we have learned how to subtract by borrowing. हासिल लेकर के कैसे सब्सक्राइब करना है हम लोग पिछले क्लास में हम देखे हैं. लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न ऑल द थिंग्स. देन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ए न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज चेकिंग सब्सट्रैक्शन बाय एडिशन. चेकिंग द सब्सट्रैक्शन बाय एडिशन. ओके, वी नो इन ए सब्सट्रैक्शन देर आर थ्री थिंग्स. दैट इज वन, इट इज द मिनुएंड. Second is the subtrahend and third is the difference. From which number we are going to subtract, that is called the minuend. The number that which we are going to subtract is called subtrahend, and the difference that we are getting, that is the difference, that is the result that we are getting is the difference. Minuend, subtrahend and difference. See here, 9 minus 5 equal to 4. In this one, 9 is the minuend, 5 is the subtrahend and 4 is the difference. Okay, then we are going to do the new topic, checking subtraction by addition. This is the minuend. So we are going to add these two and checking that where the subtraction that we have done is correct or not. जो subtraction हम लोग किए हैं वो सही है क्या गलत है क्या हम लोग check कर रहा है. Okay, see here the first one. Subtract 6543 from 8000 and check the answer by suitable addition. So first thing what we have to do is you have to subtract 8000 minus 6583. We wrote the 8000 here, 6543 here. We learn how to borrow from the zero. This is zero, we borrow from here. Again, this is 10. Then we borrow from here. Like that, this will become 10. 10 minus 3 is 7. Then here it is 10. Then giving 1, this will become 9. 9 minus 4 is 5. Here also it is 10. By giving 1 here, it will become 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. Then here 8. Giving 1, this will become 7. 7 minus 6 is 1. So the answer is 1457. 1457. See, on subtracting 6543 from 8000, we get 1457. So in this one, 8000 is the minuend, 6543 is the subtrahend, and 1453 is the difference. So how we are going to check? We can check by adding difference and subtrahend. See, 1457, that is the difference, 6543, that is the subtrahend. Then we have to check whether we are getting the minuend, the same minuend here or not. 7 plus 3, 10. 1 will go here. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 0 here and 1 here. 1 plus 5, 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 6, 10. 1, 0 here and 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 6, 8. So we get the result 8000. So the difference that we got is correct. Jo humko jo difference jo mila hai wo sahi hai. Then we'll do the first one. We'll do these exercises in class and I will give you the homework. Okay, first check here, subtract and check the answer. 6203 minus 3684. Where we are to write? We are to write it here. 6203 minus 3684. Four. Okay, then start from the ones place. 3 minus 4, is it possible? No, because 4 is the greatest number, bigger number. So we'll borrow from here, because it is 0, we'll borrow from here. This 2 become 1, this 0 become 10, giving 1 to this, this will become 9, and this will become 13. 13 minus 4 is 9. Here, tens place 9 minus 8, 1. Here it is only 1. 1 minus 6. Whether the 6 will go from 1? No. So we have to borrow 1 from here. This will become 5. And this 1 will become 11. 11 minus 6 is 5. Then 5 minus 3 is 2. So the answer is 2519. Then we are going to check whether the subtraction that we have done is correct or not. How we will check? First we will write the difference here. 2519 plus this one, the subtraction you have to write, 3684. Okay, then add 9 plus 4, 13, 3 here, 1 here, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, so 0, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, 0 here and 1 here, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 6, 12, 2 here, 1 here, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, so this is the same, 6203, 6203, yes. So, this is the way that we have to check the subtraction by addition, okay. We'll do one more homework, one more classwork, ek aur classwork abhi hum karenge. Then, this two will be your homework and other than this one, I will give you the worksheet, okay. 6000 minus 3725. This is 6000 minus 3725. Very good. 6000. So you have to start from ones. Here it is only 0. You cannot subtract. Borrow from here. Nothing. Here nothing. Nothing. So we'll start from here. This 5 will be, for 6 will become 5. And this will become 10, giving 1 to this one, it will become 9, this will become 10, here also you have to give 1, this will become 10 and this will become 9, so 10 minus 5 is 5, 9 minus 2 is 7, 9 minus 7 is 2, 5 minus 3 is 2, so here in this one 6000 is the minuend, 3725 is the subtraction and 2275 is the difference. So you have to add these two, difference and the subtraction. That means add here 2275. Then subtraction is 3725. Then add 5 plus 5 is 10. So 0, 1, 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 2 10, 0, 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 7 10, 0, 1. So 1 plus 2 3, 3 plus 3 6. So you got the minuend. So in this manner, you can check the subtraction by addition, okay. It is easy. This is just one way to check whether the subtraction that we have done is correct or not. Okay. First we will subtract and we will add the difference and the subtract. Then we should get the minuend. Okay. Okay. Do these two as homework. And other than these two, I will give you some worksheet also. Both you have to do as your homework. Okay. That's all for the day. May God bless you. Bye.